All right, first, I think they need to be a licensed medical professional. Second, they need to have had adequate training. And third, and perhaps most important, is that they need to be good at what they do and have a history of good quality work. It's very important that only quality products are used that are FDA approved and manufactured by legitimate companies. If the deal sounds too good to be true, it most likely is.